A preliminary hearing is scheduled today for actor and comedian Danny Masterson. Masterson, best known for his roles on That 70s Show and The Ranch, is charged with raping three women at his Hollywood Hills home between 2001 and 2003. Prosecutors plan to show evidence that Masterson should stand trial for those crimes. The actor has pleaded not guilty and has been free on bail since he was arrested back in June.